Hi, I'm Ken Poston. I grew up right here in Graysville, Georgia. Population 120. Here's the house I grew up in with my five sisters. I didn't get to see the bathroom very much.
Hey, Jim.
That's Ken Abney's tire store. He used to sell gas, but the big oil companies sold to their own stations for less, driving locals like Ken out of business. When I tried to help Ken in the Georgia legislature, the big oil companies spent almost $1 million on lobbyists to beat me. The lobbyists won that time, but I won the next round. Hi, I'm Ken Poston. I grew up right here in Catoosa County. These are my dogs, and this is my house. Come inside. This is the room where I keep all the gifts that I got from lobbyists as a state legislator the last few years. These luggage tags, this plaque, and this chicken statue. Whoops.
Ken Poston doesn't get many gifts as a state legislator because after he took on the big oil companies, he took on his own party leadership to pass ethics reform.
If it helps folks like Ken Abney, I don't care who gets mad at me.